these are the inmates that are a violation of their court order, and no CSC involved. These guys are the ones that violate their court order and probation violations. So you know, they can't just come in and serve their 10 days given by court and sit around at DOC. We're putting them to work.
Which is a great idea.
Right, and what a better way is to pay back to the community and putting them out to the schools and getting the schools ready.